All right, so we're out tonight. Another night of gang stalking. I got some drone footage over there. If you look over there, there's an island over there. That's where the 1%ers live. You can see the drone pretty much flying. I have some footage from earlier. There were two drones in the sky. I'm pretty sure it's gonna come around here somewhere. There's the other one. There's the other one right there. Like I said, they usually kind of like just hover around my vehicle all the time, and you can see it moving because I'm moving with it. So that's the drone again. But yeah, so this is the root of these problems here. We have these pagans because they're rich people. We're in West Palm Beach, where the supposed 1%ers live. And this is what you're looking at. It's actually the water. Across the island is where all the racist pagan masons live at over there. Oh my God, the prophet firecrackers. Somebody scare me. These people are losers. But we're going to get a really good close-up look of this island where these pagan racists live at. And you can see the drone over there. It's going like behind a building. It's like a little flash. It disappeared. But that was a drone, because the drones pretty much, like I said, I believe they belong to these people over there on that bridge. They're jerks over there, and they're going to get what's coming to them. Yeah. Few days, few weeks. We don't know. But when that tsunami comes, it's over for that island, man. But, excuse me. I'm so sorry. So here we got a little white vehicle here, two whites. Again, that's a part of the little pagan white love treatment that nobody cares about. And here is the pier here. So this is West Palm Beach here, and it's a beautiful place, but it's very ugly people. Beautiful place, very ugly people. They're pagans, and look at this drone here. Look at this thing. It's huge. I mean. Thank God I'm out tonight. Out with it. So that's the bridge over there that brings you to this island where all the pagans live at. And the supposed 1%ers. There's some nice houses over there. But like I said, they're all pagans. And this is a part of gang stalking as well. So I don't know if you can see these two dudes over here. They're just stopping, pretending like they're doing something. But they're really not doing anything. They're there to gang stalk. I'm pretty sure they were promised green cards or visas or something. And that's why they are gang stalking. You saw them stop. And it looked like they were trying to record on their phone or something. But, you know, thank God I'm always recording. Amen. Hey. But, yeah, check me out.